Then I want to go to dental. Some of us, we think that we know how to brush properly, but we are doing it the wrong way. In fact, there's a research that 80% of people are brushing wrongly, are doing the wrong thing. That is the truth. When you want to brush, brushing shouldn't be more than 3 minutes maximum, but you have to do it well. You hold your brush, and you change your brush, please, before I forget, every 2 months. Some people, I asked someone, he said, hi, madam, I buy small cast toothbrush for even my children, so it will last well, well. But smoker's toothbrush is that brown brush that has a flap. It's very hard, like concrete. And that's why you see some people who brush, they say your gum is bleeding. Brush is too hard. I would recommend at least medium strength, just medium strength for an adult that is over 20. So what happens is that you take your brush across like that. Some people are going to dental clinic where somebody lost 4 teeth like here and here because the brush was not touching there and food particles were collecting there and they were decaying. So they had to uproot four here at age 20. When naturally, if you don't care for your teeth, you will eventually lose them in old age. So why lose them now? So you brush and the top too. The top of your gum and everywhere you have to brush. And brush down, brush up. What I do and I recommend is that I brush and rinse my brush. I use my brush again in my mouth and I don't use water to rinse my mouth. With that, if you're a talker or you talk to people, the next 5 hours your mouth will not smell. In makeup school, they tell us, for instance, if you want to work on somebody's face, you have to drop mints in your mouth so you freshen your breath. Because if you close your mouth for 2 hours and you do not talk, and you do like this, it will smell. You'll get a smell and a unpleasant odor. So it's very important. For me, I don't rinse off my this thing. But somebody say, I want toothpaste be in your mouth. I don't know. It's not in my mouth. And one doctor told me about it some time ago, I think last year, I was having tremor. I couldn't drink cold water anymore. I would have tremor. The teeth would really pain me. And when I went to see her, she said to me, she said, look, don't rinse off your toothpaste with water again. Just rinse your brush very well. Use it again as if you're brushing. Rinse again, use it again, and leave it. And that's how the tremor stopped. Because the fluoride that is there as part of the components of the toothpaste is to help you fight decay and other gum disease. So it's very important that we brush. In fact, as a matter of fact, I think I started brushing correctly maybe some like 2-3 years ago. And all the while, haven't I been brushing in my entire life? I have, but I was doing it the wrong way. So that is essentially it.